Kære kongres, det en stor fornøjelse for mig at præsentere vores næste taler. Sidst jeg var sammen med ham, det var nede på Femern, hvor vi diskuterede Femern-forbindelsen, perspektiverne i den med unge, både fra Femern og fra Lolland Falster. Han samme årgang som mig, den gode af slagsen fra 1963. Han uddannet i retsvidenskab, han har været overborgmester i Kiel, men siden juni 2012 har han været Socialdemokratiets ministerpræsident i Slesvig-Holsten. Es ist mir ein große Freude, einem lieben Freund, so willkommen, ministerpræsident Thorsten Albeck.
Tak, Morgan. Kære venner, det mig en stor glæde at måtte bringe jer en hilsen fra Slesvig-Holsten. Sammen med vores danske venner fra SSW og de grønne regerer vi denne nordtyske delstat, der engang var del af den danske stat. Hvor Danmarks største handelscenter i Vikingtillandå, hvor rigets næststørste handelshavn efter Kumhavn lå. Hvor H.C. Andersen læste, og Johan Ludvig Heiberg underviste. Hvor Danmarks første jernbane blev bygget. Og hvor herskere og håbefulde unge mennesker til sidst mistede livet på slagte Bankendybel. Dear Social Democratic friends, our long common history came to a bloody end 150 years ago in cannon smoke and hail of bullets and the brutal assault on Denmark by Nazi Germany in 1940 and German occupation until the country was liberated on 5th May 1945 deepened the rift seemingly beyond repair. It's a wonderful gift of history that we have found our way together again, nevertheless. We owe that to many upright and trustworthy individuals, many of them social democrats. And we owe it to the Danish minority in the Schleswig region and the German minority in southern Denmark. They prove the Danes and Germans can live together just as they did for centuries in the old duchy of Schleswig. They have built bridges and they are now the cultural cement that binds our countries together in a very special way. Denmark has become Schleswig-Holstein's most important trading partner again. And it's no mere chance that for many hundreds of Danish companies, Schleswig-Holstein is a bridgehead of choice into the German and the Central European markets. We now cooperate across the border in numerous ways. We have become friends. Dear Congress, in the next few years, we shall experience a new quantum leap in our relationship. The work on the fixed link between Lolland and Fehmarn is due to start next year. It will draw our countries together in a completely new way. And this is my invitation to the people of Eastern Denmark. Come and see Schleswig-Holstein with its cultural wealth, with our common historical heritage, with its wonderful diversity of regions and with its people. Some understand Danish. Even more have a strong liking for the Danish and the Scandinavian culture. And I invite you too, my social democratic friends, to come to us and experience other solutions to the problems that concern us all as politicians. We face the same major challenges: how to provide for the growing number of our people and our societies in a dignified manner, how to come to terms with the population losses from rural areas, how to manage with short public funds, and how to counteract climate change. At present, two different ways of organizing our societies come up against each other at our borders. It is sometimes an obstacle when it comes to encouraging the mobility of the workforce and young people seeking vocational training. We are trying to keep these obstacles as low as possible to the people involved. But on the other hand, the different systems in our countries can be a source of inspiration. As German social democrats, we look with envy on the dynamic and successful society built by you here in Denmark. But we in Schleswig-Holstein too are finding concrete answers to concrete challenges which might interest you. Let us learn more each from each other about how to solve problems and sometimes about what not to do. And wherever possible, let us search jointly for solutions, for social democratic solutions to the great challenges of our time. By working together, we can help to make life a little bit better for the people of Denmark and the people of Schleswig-Holstein. And I'm sure so we can make the next decade to a social democratic decade in our both countries. Kære Kongres, Schleswig-Holstein og Danmark har meget til fælles. Og her i starten af det 21. århundrede har vi chancen for at videre udvikle vores gamle historiske bånd til en helt ny form for fællesskab. Jeg håber, at I vil være med til at gribe denne chance sammen med os. Tak for opmærksomheden.